shooting his squire.
What was that?
He just loves shooting his squire.
It's going to be fun. Let's see about the trajectory here. That looks pretty good. Right between the nose and the upper nose. A bit of water running out. That's all right. Be nice if I could just make that stay there. It's only about a quarter of an inch. I gotta make a base for this thing so we don't have to go through this Mickey Mouse. Oh yeah, there we are.
Not gonna get there.
We are stable now. Where'd you put the banks? Oh, there he is. Not that much. You ready for this?
Yeah.
You want goggles?
The wood flying at me as well.
You want goggles?
Nah, I'll be fine.
Okay.
Close your eyes so I don't see.
Here it comes.
I know to turn sideways, mate.
Yeah, I would too. It's a good idea. Let's see how we're looking. Got him.
Hey, and I caught the plug.
You're right, the plug did take off.
Man, it was wet.
Come here right there, you bastard.
Was it coming hard?
It did.
You got a big red spot, or wet spot there. How'd it get wet? It must have been laying in the rainwater.
No, it was dry before we put it in.
It was?
Yeah.
Because all the water ran down to this end.
I don't know.
So that old plug just can't take. Well, you want to shoot me now?
I better not. We need you for the next couple of days. We could shoot Oliver.
Gotta shoot someone coming out of the canyon?
Yeah.
That was nothing.
You loaded the banks on, you didn't put much in it.
I thought I did.
Get back.
What?
You used to have two plugs, yeah?
There should be two plugs, one in the front and the back of that.
Nah.
There isn't?
There's only the one.
Oh. Well, make sure you scoop it all forward before you stick it in.
Yeah.
Or you could bring the cannon up level and stick it in and then sit it back down again.
I can just take the plug out.
Whatever you want to do. Just shoot me. Get it over with. Better wait a little while. Get plenty of gas. We don't want that thing to bounce.
Oh, come on.
Is the bank side in water? Is the bang sight in water?
Yeah.
Okay. You're not making gas for some reason. Well, stand on the wrong side of a cannon and shoot it.
Yeah.
Maybe you didn't blow the gases out.
Yeah, maybe.
You gotta blow all the bad gas out, or it's got no O2. No oxygen. Let's get that.